This is Ava here, and today I'm going to be showing you my new betta fish, Patronus. Sadly, my other betta fish, Raindrop, passed away, so I got a new one. And so here he is, and I named him Patronus because in Harry Potter, there are Patronuses, and they can be almost any animal, and they're, well, pretty much the same color he is. So, and I'm a really big Harry Potter fan, and that's why I named him that. And as you see, I have a new bio tank for him, and I've only had him for a couple of days, and he's really cute. And don't forget to check out my Instagram, CraftyDragonAZ, and I post a lot of crafty things, like some crocheting stuff, and more, so go check that out, and please subscribe and like and comment for more videos down in the comments below, or in my Instagram. Thank you guys, and I will see you in another tutorial.